The bridge connecting Cebu to Cordova is now reaching the final stages of construction, with the whole span already complete.
The Cebu-Cordova Link Expressway or CC-LEX project has reached another milestone, with the main bridge decks of both towers 1 and 2 now finally connected after 3 years of construction. The 8.9-kilometer CC-LEX is the 30 billion peso project of Metro Pacific Tollways Corporation or MPTC that will connect the town of Cordova on Mactan Island to Cebu City across the Mactan Channel. The bridge segment of the CC-LEX is 2.8 kilometers long, consisting of the main bridge structure, which is 653 meters long, the Cebu South Coastal Road on and off ramps, Cebu Viaduct, and the Cordova Viaduct. In Cebu, to witness the event, MPTC President Rodrigo Franco said the CC-LEX has finally reached an epic milestone with the connection of the main bridge deck. After this, MPTC is looking forward to another milestone, finally opening the CC-LEX to the public for commercial operations in the first quarter of 2022, according to Alan Alfon, Cebu-Cordova Link Expressway Corporation President and General Manager. Alfon also said that they can't wait to see Cebuanos enjoy the ultimate expressway experience afforded by using the CC-LEX and its bridge. The expressway is expected to reduce traffic and make traveling more convenient while also spurring increased trade activities and open greater economic opportunities for Cebu and the rest of the Visayas region.
The CC-LEX project will not only be a boon to motorists and traders, but it will also be a major attraction of Cebu by itself.